I push myself every single week to do something that I'm scared of, because once I've done something I'm scared of, I know I can progress and do more.
Just bring out your comfort zone, doing things that you'd never do in normal life, like going over kickers at 70 kilometres an hour.
It's just a sport that gets under your skin, and you want to do new tricks. You're always looking to better yourself. You take the knocks with it though. If you get the tricks wrong, it can really hurt.